I remember the night of my 21st birthday. That was the first time I died.
Staccato!
Oh, it's staccato! Come on, wake up, sunshine!
Come on, what's the matter, you pussy, huh? Get one little baby tap from a nightclub bouncer, you go to sleep on me over here?
Hey, I already told you, he don't look so good. That guy was a goddamn gorilla. Ugly too.
He's gonna rip our nuts off. He finds out we never collected his money. Oh, man.
Man, we screwed the pooch on this one, Jackie. You know what Paulie's like. You don't collect, best not to even come home.
Hey, Paulie don't know nothing, all right? Well, tell him the money was stolen before we got there. Maybe he'll be nice, because it's Jackie's brother.
The guy's... Nice of it, slapped him upside the head with a 50-pound sledgehammer. Jesus Christ. We gotta get a plan.
Okay. Practical question. You think Paulie was gonna want us to pick up the social site? I'm headed that way.
Yeah. I mean, Paulie was adamant, right? Maybe if you wipe that guy nice and clean, like, caught him, you think?
Maybe. We gotta get there first. Hey, we got company.
Gravesend Construction Site, aptly named. Classic mob venture filled with blue-collar construction workers, armed to the teeth. And my boss, Uncle Paulie, sent me here to whack the foreman. Like I said, classic.
Jesus. I wouldn't want to do that again. Ah. Oh, man, would you look at that? These pants cost me $400 to wear south. Now they got bloodstains all over them. Some fucking 21st birthday for you, huh? Yeah. I got your present.
Thanks, Mikey.
Attaboy, Jack. You look after those pieces and use them well. You know, this looks real bad. Real bad. Now go find out what's going on and get the hell out of here.
Mikey, who's this Sullivan guy? And what did he do to Paulie?
Who gives a shit? He probably looked at him the wrong way. There ain't no free passes from Paulie, no matter what he did. Best remember that.
Where do I find Sullivan?
He should be in his office at the far end of the site. You be careful, though. His boys sure as hell know we're coming.
How many guys he got on the site?
20, 30 tops. Some real hard asses from the Emerald Isle.
Hey, fuck it. Let's just go home, and we're gonna tell Paulie we blew it.
Are you crazy? That's like asking a goddamn shark to share its dinner. We finish the hit, we just might make it out alive. Okay, Jack. I feel all right now. Let's go make that hit.
Joseph, would you relax? I was only making small talk.
Because I sure as hell ain't asking Paulie Franchetti.
No, I mean, why do you need a loan?
Chelsea goes off to college next year. I gotta get her out to the West Coast or something.
Chelsea's your daughter?
No, she's my girlfriend. Works out at the Cavern Club.
Oh, right. That's very generous of you.
What can I say? She's a good kid. Plus, I gotta make sure she never runs into my wife. Marie thinks I'm at art class on Tuesday nights.
Yeah, that's a stroke of genius. You're the caring, nurturing paragon of virtue that we all aspire to.
Where'd you learn words like that anyways?
I bought some encyclopedias off some guy came to the front door one time.
Oh, yeah? How much?
Well, I didn't exactly pay for them. I caught him looking through the curtains at my wife. So I tapped him on the kneecaps with a hammer a couple of times and told him if I ever saw him around my neighborhood again, I'd stick a grenade up his ass. He seemed to lose his interest in the sale at that point.
Wow. You're pretty generous yourself. I would have just wasted his ass.
What? And get blood all over my nice new set of encyclopedias?
Hold on. Over there.
Let me check this.
Come on, then!
Hey, it's your Uncle Paulie. You know you've been a pain in my ass since the day I met you, Jackie. Pissing and moaning about the way I do business. Well, you need to learn who's calling the shots in this family. I've been very, very generous to you, Jackie. In fact, I got a surprise for you. On your birthday. It's in the closet. Have a blast.
Me and Paulie never did agree about the way things were being done. Paulie took the business into selling drugs, working side by side with the cops. When I was growing up, the family had codes. We did business. We looked out for the people. I believe we ought to honor those codes. Now, Paulie, he's just a parasite. Wants to bleed me dry.
Down there! He's going towards the cemetery! Tell the boys to drive around the block. We'll squeeze him in there.
Where is he?
I don't see him no more.
I lost him too.
Keep looking. He didn't go far from that wall.
Darkness will fall.
Says we see him, we blow his brains out.
I got movement here!
Don't shoot me, son. Frank Rottenberg's the name. I live here. Yeah. Smells like Satan's bunghole. But it beats freezing to death.
Yeah, nice place. Angel statue and everything.
Eh? What the hell are you talking about? You're in a piss parlor, kid. Unless you mean the Trinity Cemetery outside.
Is there a way out of this fucking cemetery?
There's a gate at the north end. Yeah, you got luck on it, though. Keeps out the undesirable element.
Ah! man for himself!
Oh my God.